All right, good morning, guys. Today, about to do something that I have never done before, but I'm excited to do it, especially since I've been hyping myself up the past few years. I said, whenever I get me a house, when I have a house that I own, I'm gonna start me a garden. So I'm out here, about to get started, and I just had to tell y'all the reason I have one glove. Went to the store yesterday to buy some gloves because my hands are delicate. And as I'm putting them on today, I realized that I have two right gloves. So yeah, I'm still using this one, and hopefully this hand don't have too much damage. But we're going to go ahead and start. I'm going to do this right here. So I'm not going to do a big garden because it's my first time. So I don't want to do anything too large that I can't handle. So yeah, I'm going to start right here. I was trying to figure out, you know, where the sun is going to hit it. Where is it going to get? Where's my garden going to get at least 6 hours of sun? And this is what I came up with. I wanted to do it over there, but it's too many trees. If y'all can, hold on. Yeah, so I wanted to do it over there, but it's too many trees, and that's actually a beautiful sight. But I know that my plants are not going to get enough sunlight because of those trees, and that's where the sun rises over there. So, yeah, we're going to do here. And, yeah, so let's get started.
Oh. Oh. Go. My hood full of cases like the red box, and everything be Gucci till them feds knock. Got the rap game in a headlock, and I'm tryna make classic moves like a leg drop. Ooh, off top like a guillotine, the speech is mean, and I deem anything you glean to be fit for kings. Ooh, or queens if you female, I prevail, cause I got the wife who pray in detail and keep shells, and a pistol strapped to her like seatbelts, cause we failed. She should tote a banger if she need help. Look, my Coretta pack Berettas and a sleep well. Putting something in a dread head like a seashell.
All right, so this is the little plot that I'm going to be working with. Like I said, nothing too big. Finally got it dug up. About to pull out some weeds and start tilling, I believe is what it's called. So, yeah, let's jump back into it.
But we nonviolent, word to Martin. Unless they get to sparking, then we ain't for marching. I only spit the life I live, so it ain't alarming that you never get a character whenever I'm performing. Most these rappers off as showmen, but that ain't me, can't be. I'm from where the killers and the gangs be. Thank me later for not switching up or changing. I'm on my bigot mix with Prince Purple Rain thing. Oh, Purple Rain thing. Purple Rain thing, ooh. I'm on my bigot mixed with Prince Purple Rain thing, ooh. Purple Rain thing. Purple Rain thing, ooh.
Purple Rain thing.
I'm on my bigot mixed with Prince Purple Rain thing.
Purple rain when I stain, dripping lavender. I'm in the coupe this morning without a passenger. They see me low to the flow, yes, I'm a scavenger. These rappers dodging the dun, just like a challenger. Real veteran on the slab, not an amateur. Hold it down, all four seasons, like a calendar. Yeah, my lights is bright, my hairs is blinking. I'm Martin Luther Black in my JFK Lincoln. Legendary freestyle game, high roller. Why you think they call me the king, the crown holder? Houston, Texas, loving my city, what a place. 45 tucked to the side for just in case. Born in the heart of the gutter, where it's filthy. We raised the whole court in the streets, not guilty. It's purple rain when I walk on red carpet. Drive the blue Bentley, green lease market. Bible store shopping as soon as I valet park it. Young, black, handsome, and rich, oh, he'll talk it. Tell him come see me when I'm sold out the venue. I'm never out the race, cause the marathon continues. Church.
Purple rain thing. Purple rain thing. With Prince Purple Rain thing. Ooh. Purple Rain thing. Purple Rain thing.
Ooh. Okay, so I feel like it's important to note that this is not a how-to video because I don't really know what I'm doing. I'm just, you know, I watch a few videos and I'm following what I've learned off the videos. But this is not a how-to. So please do not watch this video and be like, oh, well, if Shannon can do it, I can do it. And then do everything that I do, because I'm not going to know if this is going to work out until probably the end of the year. So, you know, just so you know.
So I need more than kudos and a high five, cause I went from sidelines to the limelight. And I shine bright, ice cold bars, Klondike. And I never move with the white, this ain't blindside, oh. Finite, but you feel the spirit, whole flow, shine light, so glow. Every lyric, King Cole, cold, so most po-po. Favorite nine light, Rondo, on my glow when I pivot, oh.
Guys, so this is where we are now, looking pretty good. I mean, it looks like dirt, but it is. Now I'm about to go over there and get the soil, and we're gonna go ahead and I don't know the correct terminology for it, but we're gonna use this thingy here to go ahead and mix in the soil with the dirt. And I'm probably going to be done after that, because it's starting to get hot out here. But, I mean, it's still a pretty good day, you know. A lot of clouds, so the sun isn't beaming, but it is hot because we are in southern Alabama. So.
I know it, you can't tell me nothing else. That's why every beat I'm on is water and I'm microbes. Me and my dogs eat like King Vogue. We be working July slaves. I done made it out of my hood. I deserve some accolades. I maneuver through the doodle like a bottle of metal mucil in a body that's used to being constipated. And most consumers, they view me as a ruler like Mansa Musa, cause I stay with some jewels, they can't exonerate them. From every ounce of trouble water they've been in, spend in time in places it ain't safe to swim in. Without yelling, I tried to tell them they should make amends.
Alright guys, so I am done with my first cow lane, whatever you want to call it. I don't know. I'm pretty sure there's a name for it, but I don't know what to call it. Anyways, I'm done with the first one, and I'm just going to start with this one. We'll see how it goes before I add more. But if all goes well, I am now the very proud owner of a whole lot of land. So, yeah, we're going to expand if all of this goes well. But so far, I am done with this. I'm done for the day. Now, it is time for a smoke break. Yeah, even that out. You got a lot up front, but not enough in the back. That's the back. You don't have enough. You have too much up here, not enough back here. Okay, don't pull anything from the sides. Stay in there. There you go. There you go. Good. Sound like there's a rock in there. All right. Okay, guys, so I'm finally done. I have my bed made. I've started planting. As you see here, I got some fruits. That little itty bitty plant is my strawberry, but I got cantaloupe and watermelon. Also have peppers. Got to have the peppers. Have some tomatoes, zucchini, and squash. And I am excited, really, to get back out there and add me some more rows because I have more plants. Thank you guys for tuning in. See you next time.